Architectural visualization, like everything else, is developing rapidly, and the next evolutionary stage is the interactivity of project presentations. Before that, you used to demonstrate static renders, and then began to use animation more. But now you can even take a walk on the future project in the virtual reality helmet. So let's see what Unreal Engine is and what role it plays in architectural visualization. When this video appeared a few years ago, it struck with its realism and format. Then it became clear to everyone that a new era begins in the development of architectural visualization. Now, in any professional studio, more than 50% of serious projects are using Unreal Engine, basically in projects related to real estate. Of course, the classic renders and animations will not be abandoned soon, but it is obvious that the game engine became the standard in the industry. Yes, this is a game engine, but the developers went further, and trying to conquer new markets came into our sphere. Games on the engine also continue to be produced, which is the basis of earnings of Epic Games. For us, this product is completely free. This engine is not a classical program for 3D. You need to model everything in a separate software, such as 3ds Max. You need to prepare all the models in a certain way, and then upload them to Unreal Engine. Then physically correct materials will be created in it, and lighting will be set. It is currently baked with the correct global lighting using video card. Thus, light, shadows, and the whole environment as a result look realistic. The outcome is an application that can run on a computer, tablet, or phone. There are also blueprints inside the engine. This is visual programming, which allows creating inside your presentation the interaction with objects, changing furniture materials, turning lights on off, opening doors and so on without programming skills. And a pluggable virtual reality allows you to dive into the project with more power and feel yourself inside it. If you like this video, put a thumbs up and don't forget to leave a comment. We are interested in your opinion, and see you soon!